Before Crash became a Bandicoot, there was two other options of animals that he could have been. One of them was a Wombat, and another one was this cute little thing called a Potoroo. And before Crash Bandicoot, one of the first names considered for him was Willy the Wombat. The reason why this wasn't used is because in the Tasmania cartoon, there was a character with the same name, and everyone in the office agreed that the name was just... shit.